All right, guys, I think I'm going to end the live. We'll be back. Stay tuned. Let me send back support.
Don't do it. First things first, man. April 9th. Let's go.
Yeah, you know. We'll be ready in an hour.
All roads lead to Ryan. That's all it is, right? That's all it is. Bye.
Hey,
love you, man.
Shout out to you.
Let's go. If it ain't raining, you ain't training.
Fun day today.
Yeah, it's always fun.
Hey, how the barber has a baby?
We don't really do boring, media days, you know? Keep it chill. But then again, you know. Feel bad for my guy, Blair.
Hey, he did his thing, though, man. He let his feet unboxing.
Hey, he let his balls hang up.
What's your name?
What are you telling him? Because you like him.
Tatiana?
Oh.
He's got to be down, but he's going to come on.
We got to make sure that he's paying attention. Don't run away from your mistakes. Embrace them. You know, be honest with yourself. Like, fuck. All right, because, like, if you don't, you're going to end up, losing. Like, that's the thing. Like, if you're not honest with yourself, then you're not going to get better. And I think that he just thought for some reason. Like, he made no mistakes, but if you watch, like, you do make a lot of mistakes. And you get hit with hard shots. It's not like if you get hit with a crazy shot, okay, like, maybe put your hands up a little bit better, but, like, you're getting fucking
boom
all the time. You gotta pick up somewhere along this line, you gotta know I'm doing something wrong.
He's what Box is missing, though. He's just gotta be able to back it up. You know, at the end of the day, that's the best thing, to back it up, even if you're talking.
I mean, yeah, you can go any route you want. Whatever comes authentic to you. Like, some days I do feel like.
How old is he?
Some days I don't. You know what I mean? Sometimes I'm like, bro, I've already said whatever I want. But, like, that's just me. Like, I'm very competitive. When I'm playing basketball, I'm talking shit to you. You suck. And I just start scoring on you. Or if I'm playing video games, like, you guys are not going to beat me. You're not. You know, and I'll try to take it to another level. So that's just my mentality and everything. When I talk shit, I have no hard feelings for anybody. Like, if I say I'm going to beat this guy, like, to me, it's not talking shit. Like, what do you want me to say?
Maybe he jumped that line of just talking.
No, but he got a little disrespectful.
Yeah.
Because he was like, nobody's fighting, nobody like bro. And then, like, when he's really going in, it's like,
Errol Spence, he kind of.
It's not that serious.
With Errol Spence, he kind of went in. What was his take on Errol Spence?
Like, just win, and, like, hopefully, you'll get that fight sooner or later.